A rebound for Japan's economy. It expanded by 1.5% in the third quarter and 6% year on year. However, economists say that pace will likely slow as the strong yen and weak global growth hit exports. It is recovering from a recession triggered by March's earthquake and tsunami, with reconstruction after the disaster supporting economic growth.